All right, welcome back, and we're back again with the Xfinity series, and we're going to be racing at New Hampshire, and we'll have Josh Williams' name on the side of the car, and looks like it's the Sleepwell 92 Chevy Camaro. And we practiced a little bit, and I just said the heck with it. I couldn't get it where I want it, so here we are. We're skip qualifying, and we're just going to jump right into it. And don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and the notification bell, so you can see our exciting videos coming out here soon. And there's the Sleepwell 92. Camaro. And here we go. We're going to throw what we have at it and see what happens. I figured out one thing with this track. You got to really throw in the brakes in the corner. Because if you don't, you're not going to make it around at a decent speed.
Inside. Bottom's clear.
Oop. A little side drafting. Well, sort of.
Careful, still there. Three wide. All right, clear low.
And
still there.
Gets off the corner pretty good. Power just can't get now. Into the corner. Very good. You gotta let it roll. Be patient. Let it go through the corner.
Careful, still there.
It's a technical track, no doubt. Howard in front of us. Let's see if we can overtake his position without Rick.
Still there.
About wrecked herself. Alrighty then. And starting from the back, I think he's, of course, you got more challenges, I think. Because you're around more cars, for one.
All clear.
Another thing is you got just your driving style a little different at the back than what you would at the front. Yeehaw, here we go. Excellent lap. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Stay low.
Alright, will do. 10-4.
Stay low. All clear.
Alrighty, 20 seconds. That's a little too low. All right. Let's see if we can get around Mr. Moffitt.
Inside. Careful, still there. Alright, you're clear.
Get a good run off this corner, might be able to catch him. And we got the caution in, of course. We're not going to bet. We don't have enough laps to justify for pity. Okay, 20th.
Almost ready.
Alright, come on now.
Let's
get up to 15th and see where we can go from there. We only got three laps. Two laps.
Got one inside. Clear high, bottom three. Use it if you need it.
All right.
Car there on the inside. All right, you're clear.
Okay, there's 15th in sight. Come on now.
Two at the line.
15th's the goal.
Still there.
Okay, come on. We can do it.
Still there. Hold your line, got one outside. Alright, you're clear.
15th, come on. Maybe we can get one more.
Last, hit your mark. Stay low. Alright, clear outside.
Maybe we can get around 13th
careful,
here.
Still there. Got a car high now.
There we go. All okay. 12th. Stay out of the wall. Stay out of the wall. Okay, we got into the wall.
Got a car low now.
And that looked good. And right at the line, and we lost. Same position. But we give the fans a show. And that's all that matters. That's all that matters. We're just here for entertainment purposes. Alright. Well, that was fun. And as always, hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the notification bell. And until next time. We'll see ya.